good to see you both. Good. Jungle Book, I can't wait.
Neither can I.
Thank you for Breaking Bad in your role. Better Call. My mom is actually wearing her shirt today. Yeah. She's in Houston.
Oh, wow.
But she knew I was going to talk to you. She's like, cool. Show him that. And I was like, Mom, I've got to talk about it.
Yeah.
Actually, you may meet Mom. And that's my opener today.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations on the Critics' Choice nominations.
Oh, wow. Thank
and
you.
And I'll be there.
Oh,
Mom
good.
Is my date.
Great.
So
good.
So act like
fun.
You know me if I
of
see you guys. Can you do that
of
for
course.
Me?
Of course. Hugs from Mom.
Yeah. What drew you to these roles? What a powerful movie.
I hope Steven Spielberg, number one. Tom Hanks and Meryl Streep, 2 and 3. And it's a great role playing somebody. In my case, I played Ben Bagdicke in The Reporter, who hunted down the Pentagon Papers for the Washington Post. And I play a duplicitous, ethically challenged person in Better Call Saul. Most of my time is spent playing a guy in a quandary about who he is and what's right. And Ben Bagdikian has a much stronger, more solid base of pursuing what he knows is right and what he's after in life. And it was neat to play a person like that.
In reading the script, I realized like no one's flying or spitting fireballs. It's a lot of people talking and making very tough decisions. And the amount of conflict and suspense and thrill that you can glean from that reminded me of why I love film. And you know, this is as epic as any explosive or spaceship type.
I have to ask, what is it like to work with Steven Spielberg? What's his style like? I mean, I know we could be here for 3 days talking like that.
It's amazing to see someone work from instinct so strongly. He didn't have storyboards, and I'm told he rarely, if ever, has them. He would show up. We didn't do a lot of rehearsal, but he kind of semi-blocked the scene or let us, you know, take a run at something, but mostly he kind of blocked it, and then he would sort it out in his head in just a quiet moment or two and find the most amazing shots that would work for the whole scene. So it was economical and inventive and inspired and surprising. It was really like being around somebody with a special gift for what he does.